baby Chantelle. Tell her I know the kiss and tell her. If you see baby Annabelle, tell her I know the kiss and tell her. If you see baby mommy again.
We dip on the place, everybody knows the way they cause wahala. Every time when we step in the place, everybody see us, them just they holla.
Hi guys, good morning. Good morning. Hi guys, good morning. My name is Vanessa. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing something a little bit fun. It's not really fun, I don't know, but today you get to come with me to pick out a laptop. Like I said yesterday, I told you my laptop crashed earlier this week on Monday precisely. I don't know if the vlog will be up before this one, the one I filmed yesterday, giving like an update. Yeah, but basically today is Friday. I'm going to circle to try and pick up a new laptop. The MacBook that crashed basically have I have installed a new Mac OS. I'm upgrading some stuff now, so that I'll just be using for editing alone. So like I said yesterday, let me go through it again just in case you did not watch the video I posted yesterday. I don't know if I've posted it yet. Yeah, but basically, yeah, my laptop crashed and I lost all my files, YouTube, my work, literally files dating back yet, even before I started YouTube, my website, so many things. I literally lost all of my files. Yeah, because I was running Final Cut Pro on it, and Final Cut Pro is like a software that takes a lot of memory to run, and sometimes when it's running and it's just struggling, I would say this laptop will crash. So like I knew it was going to crash, and I kept procrastinating updating my backupping my files and stuff, which was really, I guess it was my fault. So yeah, it crashed on Monday. I was trying to edit a video that I was supposed to post on Monday, and it just basically crashed, wiped like that, dead. I had to delete the whole startup disk and install a new one, and now I'm in the process of restoring the OS to Mojave that I was using, or Big Slow. Too much tech stuff. It's really been a little bit weird, and like I said, this week has been terrible. It's really been terrible to me anyway. So I decided, even before it crashes, when I started YouTubing and my other Mac was stolen, yeah, I was robbed. I keep saying I'll make that video, but I think I'll make it very soon. Story time about how I was robbed. So I ended up using just one tab for both my work, my writing, my website, and YouTubing and editing alone. So the workload was actually too much on this MacBook. That was why it crashed. So before it crashes, I already had the plan that I was going to get a new laptop, but I wanted to get another MacBook to use with this, because I'm literally used to MacBook. I don't think I've actually used any other laptop that's not MacBook. I love their keyboard. Literally, Apple, the only good thing about Apple laptops is they have the best keyboard so far. Like, it's really very easy, and I love typing with their keyboard. So I was planning on getting the MacBook, but like everything I buy, like everything I own, I have to budget for it, because money is hard to make. You have to budget everything. So I was budgeting for the Mac. I was waiting till I have the money for the Mac to buy the Mac, but this one now crashes. So now I have to go and buy a Windows laptop to use for a while till I can afford the Mac, because honestly I can't afford the Mac now, and I didn't budget for a MacBook, and taking the money to go and buy a Mac will actually affect some other areas, so I'm not going to do that. So today you're coming with me to circle. We are going to pick either HP, one of these notebook screen touch thing, or the Microsoft new computer that they just, I'm not talking about Microsoft software. No, Microsoft itself, they now have this new line of computers. I don't know how much they cost, but yes, I'm looking between getting the Microsoft or HP. We have the budget of 4,000. We're not exceeding 4,000. Sometimes I lie and I might go there and I'll end up spending up to 5,000 Ghana cedis. But no, I want to spend just 4,000 Ghana cedis. I literally don't want to exceed 4,000 Ghana cedis, because that's what I'll be able to spare for now. So I will transfer all of my work to that one. Then I'll focus the MacBook on editing alone because I use Final Cut Pro. Like I said, I already bought it, and that only runs on an Apple laptop, so it cannot even run on the laptop I'm going to buy. So I'll be using that one for my regular job and the rest. So yeah, today we're going to Sekou. I was talking really fast, right? I'm even running late. I was trying to upload the vlog I did yesterday, talking about the struggle that I've faced this week. But MTN has been terrible. Literally, it's almost 12 p.m. And Sekou is a long way from where I live. So we're going to leave regardless of, you know. So I have my essentials because the journey is like a long journey. So I have my Kindle. Yes, this is an Amazon Kindle, so I can do some reading on the way. I have my iPod, of course, for Audible or music, but literally just to block my ears when those boys in Sekou, they start calling you up and down. Like, if you've been to Sekou, Jesus. And if you are going to Sekou, if you are coming to Accra and you want to go to Sekou, you have to be very careful. There are lots of criminals in Sekou. Like, your phone can get missing. So I have my Kindle, I have my iPod, I have, of course, my sunglasses from BCD, the brand. Check me out on IG. I'll have the handle linked here. We have lots of amazing sunglasses. So this is what I'm wearing today. This is one of my favorites, actually. I have several of it for sale in different colors. Yeah, so let's go and pick out a laptop. Yeah, basically.
Give me love, I'm not gonna run away. Give me trust, I need your company. Give you all, what do you want from me now? If I play you say, I need your company. Make you know they want the phone bunny. Give you all, what do you want from me now?
And we are finally here in Sekou. This is Ghana's biggest phone hub, gadget hall. Literally anything gadget you find here. But it is a very dangerous place. It's kind of like Computer Village in Lagos, Nigeria. You can get anything in your hand, can literally get missing if you're not careful. Your phone, your money, your bag. Like, you have to be very careful. You see people clutching their bags. Yeah, this is Sekou. So we're just going to walk through and try and locate a shop where we can get our laptop. Basically, that's what we're going to be doing. I wanted to mute it, but I want you to hear the vibrant sound of, you know, people going about their daily business, trying to make a living. Yeah, and this lady that was walking behind, she's so beautiful. I think she's one of maybe police or something. Yeah, but I think she's one of. I could have gotten a laptop somewhere else in town, somewhere closer to me. But I came to Sekou because here you have different options because there are lots of shops here selling it. Selling laptops, gadgets, literally anything you're looking for. So I thought coming to Sekou gave me more opportunity to make choices. Yeah, that's why I came all the way to Sekou. If not Sekou, it's very stressful. Walking around alone, you see like 100 people calling you. Man, but it's fun though. I love seeing people earning a living. But it's always a very busy place, and all the guys down there that are selling phones, selling whatever, they're calling you, come and buy, come and buy, come and buy. Yeah.
Thank you. We are finally at the gadget section. I keep saying gadget. Literally the phones, laptop. Yeah, they are gadgets. The section. This is a Newtown Road. This is where Odora is. So yeah, let's quickly locate the shop and just pick up what we want to get. I don't know, it was not as busy, maybe because it was still early in the day. So, but this particular place is usually very busy, locked with traffic.
One is not enough to buy what I want. I'm even buying a lesser laptop. No, I don't know. The thing is, so it's delaying my work. I need something for
you. You bring it, you'll check for you.
But no way.
Can you receive that? Not
me. Where is the bag you are giving me?
Hey.
I have to make choice of color.
You want
color? Black.
You have money.
I had money. Eh?
Yeah, I
Why now?
Can give me
sure,
bag.
You tell me you give me bag.
Yeah, the mouse is 40 cents.
10,000.
The mouse is 40 cents.
The mouse is 40 cents. The bag is 100 cents.
So, before I give me a big one. I don't know why it's picking up. My name is Vanessa. I write my receipt. So, come to upgrading. You know that the receipt you gave me.
But you will invite the nebu.
That's it. You do.
I wish I was losing.
One of six now.
Nice.
You don't say Apple, right? You say
the next day.
Hi, good morning, another day. Happy Saturday to you guys. Yeah, so yesterday I left Seco and I went somewhere else. My battery ran down, so I was unable to film more. So I left Seco, went somewhere else. I got home very late. I could not end this vlog. So today being Saturday morning, I said let me just quickly run here and show you what I got, and then we end the vlog. So I got this HP notebook. I opened it there and I had to check it out, but it was sealed back. So I'll film the unboxing separately. Or should we unbox it now? I think maybe we should film it separately. So if that's what you want, if that's something you want to see, check back for the unboxing video. Yeah, so I'm just quickly going to do laundry now, Saturday morning, and do house chores, I think, and cook. So if I don't film the cooking and the rest of what, and the whole you're hearing is basically AC noise, so ignore it. So yeah, let's quickly end the vlog here. Maybe I will film the jollof fountain because I want to make this correct jollof rice. Saturday morning like this is cold and it's cozy as I like it, but it hasn't been raining in my area. I don't know. So we end it here. Or maybe I will film a bit and add to it. But whatever, in case I did not film anything else, I will see you before you leave. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment also, guys. And share the channel also. That helps me a lot. So thanks a lot for coming and picking out the laptop with me. Thank you so much. Yeah, and as for the MacBook, and this is our HP. I'll be unboxing it in a bit. As for the Mac, it's working now. Yeah, I had everything installed and I'm still restoring some stuff, trying to get some Wi-Fi's back. But yeah, that's where we at.